add the fusel iron on. That takes a while because the gum underneath the fusible has to stick onto the fabric so that it doesn't rip off with time. So make sure your iron is hot enough to melt out the gum. Haven't done that.